had to go to the hospital a couple weeks ago because I thought I was having a heat stroke because it's been so hot recently.
For Ashleigh Bourque, besides her growing belly, this pregnant mom says the past few weeks have been hard. Her AC hasn't been working like it should, and as temperatures are expected to reach upper 90s in the coming days, she says her fans can only do so much.
Yeah, nothing's getting accomplished. They've promised callback after callback, fixing it, and then maintenance never shows up. They never knock on my door. They tell me that they've been there to fix it and it should be working, and then it's not.
Ashleigh says it's been back and forth for weeks with management, and despite her calls and complaints, it still isn't fixed.
They've tried helping. They gave us a portable unit and it puts off air, but it's not enough to cool a whole entire apartment.
And Fox 4 called management but was directed to their corporate offices, Trinity Multifamily. So what do you do if you're in this situation? The Office of the Missouri Attorney General suggests tenants keep everything in writing, including maintenance requests. If the repairs are not made in a reasonable amount of time, they recommend seeking legal assistance if living conditions become unsafe.
It's been extremely stressful and I'm just tired of dealing with it, and it's unhealthy for me, it's unhealthy for my sister, and I just don't want to cause any harm to my child.
As Ashleigh prepares for another scorching night, she says she can only pray something will be done soon.
And we've reached out to the corporate offices, Trinity Multifamily, numerous times over the past 2 days. We've left voicemails, we've left emails, but we have yet to hear back. We'll keep you updated. Sharifa Jackson, Fox 4 News.